Good job. Hi. Hey guys. I think, yeah, I hope you've already checked my video that I first posted in this YouTube that was about greeting, like konnichiwa. Yeah, so I was talking about the pronunciation of konnichiwa. And in this second video, I want to talk about ohayou gozaimasu. In English, good morning, as I said in the first video. You know what? Do you remember that I said that actually konnichiwa is only used when you speak with someone who you are respecting, like professor, teachers, or someone who are a little bit older than you. But actually, we don't use when I talk with when I first meet with someone who you are not respecting or who are not older than you. I mean, like you're just your friends, just your friends in your classroom, in your I mean the classmates or the students in the same university. So what you would say when you first meet someone for your friends? I do recommend you to say you should say Ohio. Okay. Ohayo is, abbreviated version of ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu, this expression is often translated into English and then translated like it takes on a meaning of good morning, it is often said. Of course, in the morning when you greet with someone, you can say ohayou gozaimasu, but this expression can be used in out of the situation. Okay, out of the situation. So, for example, even during the daytime or even at night, even in the evening, you can use this expression. So, this is really, really convenient and useful words. Okay? But your Japanese teacher or your textbook would not teach about this, would not tell you about this. Okay, then. Today I'm gonna talk about these words then. But actually, I was talking about konnichiwa and now just now, but konnichiwa, not con not, sorry, sorry, I was a little confused. I'm gonna talk about ohayou gozaimasu, sorry. But ohayou gozaimasu is too long, don't you think so? And ohayou gozaimasu is only used when you talk with someone who you are respecting as konnichiwa. So you should abbreviate this, like ohayou, okay? Ohayou. Ohayou is way better. Then actually, so I'm gonna talk about the pronunciation first, and after that, I'm gonna actually talk about the meanings of it. Okay? The first, the pronunciation, and Ohio, but we don't pronounce like Ohio. It's a little bit, just a little bit, but it sounds a little bit strange. So you better pronounce like Ohio, like Hayo. Hayo, but I'm a little bit pronouncing oh, like hayo, hayo. You better like pronounce it really, faster than I'm saying now. So like, hayo, hayo, hayo. Yeah, that makes your Japanese way better. Like, it would sound, it sounds like native speaker. Yeah, it sounds maybe. Yeah, it sounds almost like native speaker. So. Hiyo, hiyo, hiyo. It's okay. It's really great. Okay? This is about pronunciation. Then second, about the meanings of it. As I said, ohayou gozaimasu or ohayou means good morning, but it can be used as a meanings of hi or hello. So for example, at 1 or 1 o'clock, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, if you have if you met someone who I mean your friends in your university or someone, you can say hiyo, 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 hi, ohayo, ohayo, okay, hiyo, hiyo. So it's really convenient words, right? So you better use this when you are staying here, like if you are having an appointment at a Starbucks coffee, if you If you want to say something to him or her, you can say ohayo. Okay? Even if it's at night. Okay? That's really great. It's really great convenient words. But that's it. Actually, I have nothing to talk about this anymore. Yeah, I really think so. So I hope you can improve your English and that English, sorry, Japanese. I hope I can improve my English more, but I hope you can improve your Japanese. Yeah, it makes your Japanese better. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. See you. Goodbye. じゃあね。Bye.